Example 2. The premiums of an insurance policy are $65, payable at the start of each month. If interest is 3.3% compounded semi-annually, how much should a policyholder pay today in order to cover 3 years' premiums in advance? In this problem, payments are made at the start of each month, so it is an annuity due problem. We need to set our calculator to begin mode by pressing second, begin, second set, second quit. Now BGN is displayed on top of the screen, which means we are in begin mode. Next, we need to set our PY and CY. Payments are made at the start of each month, so we'll set PY to 12, second PY, 12, enter, scroll down. Interest is compounded semi-annually, so CY will be 2, enter, and then second quit. In this case, payments are made for 3 years at the start of each month. So N will be 3 times 12, which is 36. So there will be 36 payments altogether. Interest is 3.3, so we do 3.3 IY. Present value is what we're trying to compute. How much should the policyholder pay today? So we skip that and move on to payment. The payments are $65. So $65, we make that negative because payment is being made out. Payment. Future value is going to be zero. So we do zero future value. And then compute present value. So the policyholder should pay $2,231.83 to cover 3 years' premiums in advance. Thanks for watching.